In case you want to know how to adjust the charging percentage or the charging location through the FordPass app, you just open the app, then you press in the bottom vehicle, then you scroll down where you see Manage EV. Now you see here Manage Charging, press on that. Then you can go here Prefer Charging Locations. Then make sure you have the setting Use Preferred Charge Settings. Then when you press on your address, you can actually choose the percentage here. Like you can put 90%, 100%, 80%, 85%. And then when you scroll down, you can also change your times, like when you want to start, when you want to end. And interestingly, you can also go to recommended times. Here gives you a notification that you have to have signed up for an alternative rate plan with your utility provider, and you need to know the name of your rate. So you press continue, and then according to your zip code, it will pull out some local utility providers and pull out their rate list schedule, and it will adjust it to them. I don't use that, I just use my times, and here the 85%, and when I'm done, I hit save on the bottom, and that's it. I hope this helps. If you have any other question, comment below. Please like my video and subscribe to my channel, and have a good day.